this is the third build log of the ship of the line. As you can see from the previous video, I have actually done quite a bit of work on the side of the hull, really, here with the whales. So I've installed the whales here. I've put these little sort of trim lines here. I'm not too sure what they're supposed to be, but yeah, they are there. And you have kind of these there as well. I've also sort of spent time with the divider walls here. So I've put the doors, the sort of the walls, a bit of pillars there as well, the windows. I finished off the skylights, which I don't think I did in the previous video. I also did the same at the front here as well, so I spent most of my time really working on that. I've also sort of corrected the shape of the planking in a few places as well, both on the inside and the outside. I've also installed the gun deck floor at the very bottom here as well. If I can get it there, as such, there it is. Well, I've also installed the drivers for the viewport as well. That's something that's typical on my own rigs, really. So all the modifiers have their own little drivers on them as well. This just makes it easier to turn everything on and off via simple switches on the left hand side here. I used to use sort of model control panels, but I just sort of use custom properties more than anything these days, as you can see there. So I have a list of things to do. I've still got the quarter galleries at the back outstanding. I don't know when I'm going to work on those. I was going to do them this time around, but obviously I haven't, so I'll probably do them soon. I need to do the link up between the quarter deck and the forecastle here. There's like a plank of wood just here that sort of gives people a chance to walk across the sort of the deck without having to sort of climb downstairs and then climb back up. So that should be easy enough to add. I need to sort of create a V-shape for the centerpiece as well. At the moment, it's just one great big sort of block at the minute, so that's like one size. It needs to sort of narrow down towards the bottom. That's easy enough to correct as well. I need to do the rudder. I need to obviously build the bow section as well, so just sort of add all the beams and the poles and things like that. And for now, I've actually got on my notes here that I need to frame out the gun ports. Now, on my previous models, I just sort of added the ports in directly there, but what I want to try and do is sort of set it so that you have like a frame around the ports and just see how that looks. It might work, it might not, but I'm going to experiment with that and see what it's like. I've noticed with sort of pictures of ships of this kind that they tend to have like a border around the inner frame, if you will. So you have like the inner frames here and they would sort of be scaled in a little bit, but when I tried it, it doesn't seem to work too well, so I'm just going to sort of frame it out using sort of separate planks or separate objects, really. So like I said, I've done quite a little bit of work on this up till now. I'm much happier with the shape of the vessel on the hull so far. I've not hit any major roadblocks yet, I don't think. It's coming in at a nice 470,000 vertices as well, but that's mostly subsurface, so I can easily turn them off if I need to. In the meantime, I'd like to thank you for keeping up to date, and I'll see you in the next video.